Well, the title of the video says it all, so I can see all of your smiling faces. Alright, so here is the good news from the sender. The BMW S1000RR Midnight Storm Black is booked. Yeah, super pumped. So if you're already following me on Instagram, you already know about it. I know it's late, it's already been like 3 years since I've been off the road, but I guess it's time. So I just went ahead, got the bike booked, getting it by like last week of the month. The latest news from BMW India is the bike has been shipped from Germany warehouse already, and it should be landing in India by last week of March. Cannot wait about it. So I have got a lot of questions. I have been hearing the same questions again and again. Sombhai, where is your bike? Sombhai, gaadi kidhar hai? Gaadi kahan gaya? Kyun nahi chala rahe ho? Why have been off the roads? Why are you not riding? Blah blah blah, a lot of questions. So I'm gonna answer all the questions. Let me just drive, reach office, and then I'm gonna answer. Okay, so I've reached my office. It's a Sunday, so a vlog was mandatory because I have a lot of work pending, but I still came to office to do this video. So let's start with the questions now. The first question is from Prashant. How much did the new bike cost? The ex-showroom is around 20.6 plus those handling charges, comes to somewhere around 21.4 or 21.6. Close to 22, that is the Delhi EXO room. Then by the time it comes to Bhubaneswar, insurance is somewhere around 50 to 85,000, somewhere like that. Then registration is somewhere around 2.7, so it's close to 25 on road. Then accessories and stuff, it's somewhere around 5 to 7. So I guess by like 30 or 32 lakhs, I will be done completely with the bike. Then the second question is by Sai Chand. Where did you order it from? I ordered it from Nitro Surge, that is the Lutyens, that is the name I guess. That is the BMW Motorrad showroom in Delhi. So I've ordered it from them. Then the third question from Tushar. Which color did you order? I ordered the black storm, the metallic black storm. That is the name I guess. It's not the matte black, it's a glossy BMW storm color, and this color has been available in the US and European markets since a year I guess, but it was not there in India. It did not come to India in 2017 and even 2016, but this year it's coming to India, and I guess this is the first booking from India by me, I guess. So yeah, that's what the dealer said. Then Ritvik, when is the bike hitting the roads? The bike is hitting the roads by March last week or April first week. Sudeep, why not the blue motorsport color? Well, that is a boring color. I guess it looks amazing on pictures, amazing on videos, but as a owner, I guess I will be getting bored with that color in maybe 1 or 2 months of riding, because white color doesn't go with any of the gear. As long as you're not riding on the tracks, that color doesn't make sense. Then Tushar, will you be motovlogging on the new bike? Yes, I guess I have been doing that since 4 to 5 years, when motovlogging was absolutely 0%. No one was doing that back in 2013 or 2014 in India, but I guess now there is a lot of them. So yeah, I was the one I guess who started this thing on YouTube. Vimeo is uploading a lot back then, but I've deleted all those videos because I want to start fresh on my channel. So you will be seeing a lot of new videos by the time the bike comes. Tanjot, will you be taking the bike to the track? No, I don't have time for all that track stuff or racing stuff, because I'm way too busy to do or get into any new things. So I am just happy riding on Sundays with my friends. I just ride for fun. I love riding, I love doing videos. So track, I guess no, until unless there is a new track coming up around Vizag or something close by, then we can think about it. Prashant, what all accessories are you getting for the bike? It's a long list, so it will be another separate video about it. Wait for that, maybe tomorrow, day after tomorrow, I'm going to do a video that is going to help a lot for all the S1000RR owners. So it's a lot, huge list. Tushar, is the Akrapovic coming for the bike? It's not Akrapovic, it's Akrapovic, Akrapovic. So yes, it's coming, and I have ordered the full system racing line BMW S1000RR edition, the titanium edition. It's going to reach in a month or so. Sambit, will you be doing road trips with this S1000RR? No, Indian roads are not that safe for long rides. With those track bikes, super sports, it's absolutely no go. I'm not doing that, of course. So there are again a lot of questions, but I don't have patience right now because I need to go home, start with my edit sessions and stuff. It's going to be a busy week again. Lot of things to be signed. It's a March, so I guess everyone who is into... I'm not going to discuss about that anymore. So that's all about this vlog about the bike being ordered. Super pumped. I cannot wait for the bike to reach. I guess by the time I get the invoice of the bike, I'm going to fly to Delhi with all of my accessories. We'll be getting all the accessories installed in the bike. Then we'll pack it back into the crate and I'll ship the bike. Then I will get back to Bhubaneswar. So that is the plan. I hope I'm staying free by March last week. I'm not sure if I'll be in India or out. It all depends on my assignments. So that's all about it for today. Yeah, smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated if you are looking to see more videos like this. Bye-bye.